My name is Dr. Dino Del Mastro. I'm a doctor of chiropractic, and I specialize in sports therapy and rehabilitation. This video is going to be about the most commonly asked questions having to do with kinesiology taping and GO taping. The first question that I always get, does it work? Well, there's a long, lengthy explanation to that, but when we apply kinesiology tape, patients get instant feedback. It's called biofeedback, which gives them a sensation that tells them where their joint should be in space. I think that as time goes on, we're going to get more and more specific research as to specifically how, when, and why it works. But for right now, the easiest way to explain that question, give it a try. Check us out on gotape.com. Try the tape yourself, and you tell us, does it work for you? It works for me, and it works for most of my patients, so my answer is yes. The next question, when we apply the tape to the skin, how long does it last? Do I leave it on here for an hour? What about as soon as I'm done swim practice? Should I just take it off? My answer to that is, generally speaking, if you can leave it on for 3 to 5 days, that's going to be ideal. Why do you leave it on for so long? The reason that we leave it on for so long is generally we're applying it for support or for inflammation. When we leave it on, even past our event, what that does, that gives us an extended period of time of where the tape is on the skin, lifting, creating that vacuum effect, draining out swelling and inflammation, and also adding support to the area. So generally speaking, 3 to 5 days, if you have a very high intensity exercise or workout or an event that's coming up, leave the tape on for at least 24 hours. But generally speaking, from my clinical perspective, and when I'm taping people every day at my office, 3 to 5 days. Can I shower with the tape on? I'm gonna start by saying I tape triathletes, swimmers, all the time. So yes, GO tape is waterproof. You can shower with it on. You can even lightly soap over top of it. Now, if you get a sponge and you start scrubbing, of course it's gonna come off, but gently putting some soap on your hands, dabbing over the area, and you can keep the area nice and clean, no problem. The next question, hair. Can you apply the tape over hair? Yes. However, but you don't want the hair to be too long. If you're putting over an area where there's hair that's more than an inch long, you might want to use trimmers to go ahead and buzz that down a little bit so that the tape can adhere to the skin. Otherwise, you're just going to have this cotton tape floating on a layer of hair, which on my arms, that wouldn't work so well. So I would certainly use clippers and trim the hair down just a little bit before you apply it to get the best effect. Next, when the tape's on, okay, we'll go back to me for example. If I go to pull the tape off with my hairy arms, it's going to be a little bit uncomfortable. So a couple of things that you might want to try to get the tape off a little bit easier. One, making sure that you wet the area and pull the tape off with the skin. Actually, I'm not pulling the tape away from the skin like I'm tearing a Band-Aid. I'm actually pulling up and pulling the skin away from the tape. So as I pull, I'm pushing down on my skin, lifting up. The next thing that you might want to try is just putting general oil. You can put baby oil or suntan oil directly over the top of the tape, rub it in there a little bit, and then go ahead and peel it off. Make sure that you put the oil on before you hop in the shower. Otherwise, you're gonna have a slip and slide in your shower real fast. So you wanna be careful with that. Last but not least, where can I buy it? If you're watching this video, you may or may not have visited our website yet, gotape.com, if I haven't said it enough times. Go ahead online, you can order online, or you can give us a call. We'd love to have you buy our product and give it a try. I think you'll like it a lot. Thank you.